I wreck this beat. Let me just check to see if Stephanie Mills left any extra refills or ecstasy pills next to me in the seat still, or she eat them all with a breakfast drink.
You inspect the sink.
I'm in the habit of grabbing a mic and babbling, gonna dab on the lights, but I might just slot on my fucking writing tablet after the night. I'm grabbing it right from the medicine cabinet, cause that's what it's like, and attacking it like a dragon, a bite jackpack in a backpack when I write this thing. A pin up inside, a win up inside, a bin against diner with a cigarette lighter. Figured I'd try to set a big in the fire that'd trigger the sprinkler system and not escape with the getaway driver. Screwed up my limo collider with the senator fighter. I went through the window and ended up being pinned to the side of a semi-offender beside a friend of the guy's wife, friend of the flight attendant from Idaho that took an antenna in the vagina. Plus when I pick up a pin, I'm venomous and I'm the slickest dentist. The menace like an evil dental hygienist. The sinister, you've been yelling to minuteness. I invented this, I'm the genesis. Eminem is a nemesis to a feminist. Fucking smart, I look degenerate. I got L&D generous trying to tell me these men are just full of jealousy. Impious, the female independence. Hell with a clitoris, hit or miss. You will never consider this a bit of disappointment. I'll never fail to deliver this. Whatever the weather in this will be just like a certificate of authenticity. But I'm thinking about just trying to think of the quickest and sickest way to make them pick it. I pick a day to be pricked and I'm picking the wickedest shit to sight. Spit it back at a level incredible, helpful, rebel, unforgettable. Better believe these beats are edible, like a set of loose leaves.